see here, right there is Zeller, and on the right is Langkofel. Both are above 3,000 meters sea level. And now it's going down on the red slope with the number 2. Let's go. Nice little huts around the slope at La Longhia. The slope itself has 10.5 kilometers in length, and we started up at Dichheda top station on 2,513 meters. And we're going down to St. Ulrich. Wow, look at this, look at those rocks here. Now legs are burning. Woo. No pause on that, right? No pause. So that you guys have a time you can maybe beat if you're going on La Longhia. There's the cable car you gotta use when you're going up from the valley to the top. Dichheda. And here, some easy parts. You can rest your legs here. Woo! Nice. Thank you. so beautiful with that trees all covered in snow. Wow, take a look at that. It's a waterfall, fully in ice. That's a very nice piece of slope here, through the rocks. No, we go for the red one. Legs are burning! Whoa! 10.5 kilometers. Now we're in Val di Anna, Annatal. So many options to go into the restaurant, have an espresso, have something to eat. End of slope in St. Ulrich, Ortisai, and the gondola you can go up with and have a second round of it. Perfect. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy some other videos on my channel. They are linked here, and have a good day. Bye.